When patient balances are too high, Mid-Maryland Musculoskeletal Institute studies their collection process from start to finish. We break down every part of the process to study how to improve every step, even the smallest, says COO Quentin Davis. We throw away steps that don't work and try new things. We repeat that process over and over. And in fact, it does work.